Can you two hear me? Listen carefully, because you'll want to hear this. I'm picking up the signal from Captain Howard's Legatus. It's weak, but it's definitely his.
Wait, what? Where?
It's really close to where you are now. Can you check it out?
Yeah, of course.
The signal's coming from Zone 36, near the Aqueduct service entrance. It's been sealed off for a few days. To people, at least. There's a bunch of gates around. There may be a chance he could have come through. But don't get your hopes up. I've tried calling him over and over, but he hasn't picked up. Okay, I've sent you the code you'll need to open the entrance. Get in there and find out the truth.
Goddess, they're connected somehow. I just know they are. The Beast Legion's good at tracking. Maybe it can find where the sound came from. Came from over there. Maybe we should leave the tracking to the Beast Legion.
Hey, rookies! Who told you you could take those helmets off? Those things aren't just for show, you know. You're police now. You're not civilians anymore. You gotta follow police regulations.
Yeah. You've told us 100 times. We know. Oh, and since when were you a stickler for the rules anyway, Dad? Right?
You're not exactly filling me with confidence. I still really don't get it. You know, I never expected you guys to grow up to be police. Didn't even tell me you'd signed on.
Come on, Dad. It's obvious. We want to save the world, just like you. Wait and see. You don't have to fight alone anymore.
Do you even hear what you're saying, kiddo? Just focus on not getting yourselves killed, okay?
Roger.
Saying Roger is one thing. Do you really get what I mean? Anyway, just don't make me bail you out too much. Got it?
Something wrong?
Nah, it's nothing. All right. Hey, you over there. Do me a favor.
Hey, what are you doing?
This is a big day for you. Come on, say cheese.